Hey guys, and welcome to Tag Along with Chet. And it's Chet here, and guess where we are? Okay, you can't guess. All right, well, we're in my car. My old 1991 Plymouth Acclaim. Yes, folks, it's a 1991 Plymouth Acclaim, and it's got 262,000 and a little bit kilometers on it, and it's purring like a kitten. But irrelevant. Where are we? We're at the airport. And you know, today I think what we're going to do is I've had a little bit of interest in the an airport just east of here. It's not too far. It's only about 15, 20 minutes flying. And it's a beautiful day today. It's Sunday. And it's going to go up to, 14 degrees? And I think right now it's about 7 or 8. So by the time we get in the airplane, get her all tied up or tied down or loosened up so that I can leave and get the cameras installed and so forth, then we'll be heading out. So come along with us. See you on board.
Okay, folks. I don't know. I had trouble with that battery again. I'm at a loss now. I guess I gotta buy a brand new one now. Oh well, that's the way it goes. I think I got this volume a little bit too high here. There. I don't know if that's going to be any better. Okay, let's see. Where are we going? Yeah, I had to jump start it again, and I don't like doing that. However, I want to go flying, so... this thing up to 340 and a little bit degrees there. There we go. Hey, I gotta make sure that I got my my camera mic on here. That's always another problem. Okay, let's see, where are we going here? We wanna go to done the run up.
Oliver traffic over 10. Foxtrot Kilo Alpha Bravo at the ramp taxiing for departures. 07 Oliver.
Okay, 123.0. Elevator trim is on takeoff. Rudder trim. Sort of neutral. Flaps normal. Fuel pump will be on in a minute here. Fuel selector is on the fullest. It's on the left tank. Okay, that's on standby right now. Pitot heat, lights, mixture, doors, windows. Bottle. Okay. Cherokee Charlie November, we're taxiing from the ramp and we'll be using 07. We'll advise taking position. High River traffic, Charlie November. River. High River traffic, Charlie November, departing runway 07, and it'll be a straight up departure. High River.
Altimeter 29901. The LFR approaches our LLO. three files left and three files right for a visual. Simultaneous, parallel, parallel.
122.8, I believe.
Okay, we're estimating in about 7 minutes overhead the field for Vulcan. Now the reason why I'm interested in Vulcan is I had a chat with one of the guys out there, and hangars out there, you can get a hangar. And the lease, apparently, on the lot where you're going to put the hangar, it's a 20-year lease, and at present, it's $1 a year. Not a buccaneer, $1 a year. And that's kind of sparked my interest. So we'll see what happens. I just want to have another look at this place. I've been there before. It's a nice little place. Now, if you look ahead, it's straight ahead of us out there. It's 10.3 nautical, 10.2 nautical miles away, 10.1. Well, we're just clipping right along here.
Go. 111 knots, 112 knots. Gee whiz. Paint's gonna come off. Well, let's pull the power back a bit here. There we go. That's the way it should be. Hang on, 7.9 now. Difference. I think they're a little bit higher. 9,300, and just checking the runway stock here. Stand by. Okay, we're going to join for left down runway 16.
I'm doing 69 knots here.
Okay.
And welcome traffic, it's Charlie Charlie now. We're clearing runway 16 for the ramp.
Welcome traffic, Yankee Kilo Victor, Cessna 150, directly overhead, 5,500 feet, stop. Turning to head west to AJ7. Welcome.
See the airport, folks. Got 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like about 7 hangars here.
So that took us 18, well, we'll call it 19 minutes. And we arrived at okay. Put that in my logbook later, so we can turn this off now. This all turns out. This is the arrival.
Traffic, Cessna 150, Yankee Kilo Victor, 3 miles due west of Vulcan Aerodrome, westbound at 5,500 feet. Vulcan drive changing to en route frequency.
Like I said, I hope this all works out. I don't know. These fisheye lenses, I'll tell you, I can never tell if I'm looking at you or not. But anyway, I'm going to go out and I'm going to scout around a bit out here. I might even take one of the cameras with me just to see what's available out here. So, anyway, flip that off. That takes care of that. And that, I might as well get rid of that. There we go. Don't need that charging. Okay, that's it, folks. I'm gonna shut her down here.